We just didn't make the last place.
How about just talk about Wednesday and then recharge and think about some BCL play?
Yeah, it's tough because now we'll be behind on rest as opposed to the other teams. So we've been going 7 days straight. And now we got to, you know, catch our legs a little bit and get ready for Wednesday.
How tough is that, you know, to have back-to-back tournaments with so much high intensity and high pressure?
Well, it's, you know, we don't have control over that. We play the games that are on our schedule. These guys are used to it. They play a lot of AAU games in the summer, and they're playing every day. They want to play as many games as possible in their minds, but it's also tough on their bodies if they play a lot of minutes and don't get a lot of rest and all. So it's more mental fatigue probably. But these guys, you know, they want to play as many games as possible.
Right. I know Glenn asked you, just talk about the effort tonight by you guys. I mean, right there to the end, which you guys expected, you know, you guys expected to win.
We knew there was a very good team and a well-coached team, and they had some very good players. We got out to a lead, they caught up, and then we made a little run and, you know, basically came down to the last possession, last 30 seconds, and they made the last play, so.
Even though it was a two-possession game, I thought the Kevin dunk really got – I mean, I'm sorry, not the Kevin dunk. Mitchell dunk really got you guys going. Even though it was a two-possession game, it just never seemed like you guys – it was kind of felt like a three- or four-possession game, but it seemed like Kevin's dunk kind of just opened up everything for you guys.
Yeah, he, you know, didn't do a whole lot early. He was rebounding and playing defense. But that was kind of something they showed in the previous game we thought we could get. Mm-hmm. And Mitchell was able to finish it.
What'd you tell your kids in the locker room afterwards, after a great game?
There's nothing to be ashamed about. Mm-hmm. They played really, really hard. Mm-hmm. Championship game. Got to remember how this feels going forward. And then because of the BCLs next week, there's still an opportunity for us.
All right, cool. All right, thanks a lot, Trev. Mm-hmm.